Shreya Bhagat. I study in class 5B. Today I am going to do an activity with matchstick. So let's start.
Today I do matchstick puzzles. So let's try. Make 8 triangles using 6 matchsticks. So let's try. Here are ready with 8 triangles. Take 8 matchstick and make a face like this. Now pick up any 3 matchstick and put them in such a way that the fish now start swimming in the opposite direction. So let's try. Here it is. Using 10 matchstick, make this shape. Pick up 5 matchstick and put them in such a way that you get the shape of a house. So let's try. One, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Here is house ready.
So thank you for watching this video. Bye.